Hello YouTube, Steve Spider 3 here, and today I'm finally back with Bioshock 2.
So tell me, friend, which one of the bitches sent you? KGB Wolf with a CIA.
It took so long on doing this because my save got deleted, so I've been really lazy about getting back up to it. However, I am back up to this point, and we will be playing again. Quick summary, we need to help Atlas find his family in Neptune's bounty, and we just walked into Ryan's trap. So I've officially never played farther than this point in the game, guys. So, no idea what's gonna happen, or where we're going. But yeah, Bioshock Let's Play Episode 2. Sorry for my mic quality, by the way. I keep getting crappy headsets, so my headset mic is broken again. So, this is the best I can do. Super paranoid about saves now. Super paranoid about saves.
Now you've met Andrew Ryan, the bloody king of Rapture. Now find your way to emergency access.
Okay.
Hey, Mary. Going to the big game tonight? I heard Ryan's Raiders are playing.
No way, Jim. It's not safe. Haven't you heard? Atlas's bandits are everywhere.
Medical pavilion, corpse, empty.
Keep away from my patient! Who's that? You're crawling! You're sick!
Ow.
Don't interfere!
That was irritating.
Security alert is in progress. Access is limited for the time being. We appreciate your patience.
If you want to use the emergency access, you'll be needing Dr. Steinman's key. He's the one that runs this place. But I don't expect him to hand it to you out of the milk of human kindness. Steinman ain't that kind, and frankly, I'm not even sure he's still human.
That thing was starting to irritate me. So I need Steinman's key.
Don't you disrespect me!
Damn, I had to run on. Okay. I like the old Wanted launch.
Now you've wrapped the monkey cage. Here they come.
Yes, run, you coward!
Cool. Murder! It's a little bit too easy. I think you guys probably agree. What is this contraption? Okay, where do we go next?
You promised me pretty, Steinman! You promised me
pretty!
Now look at me!
You're fabulous.
You keep an eye peeled for Steinman. The daft bastard set up shop in the surgery wing. You want to find him? Just follow the blood.
That's disturbing. Above all, do no harm, Steinman. Loving that he wrote it in blood.
Inferior quality.
No.
That's good.
Oh, what a good one.
someone not.
You did this. It's in the heart.
Oh, darling, 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 you shouldn't have.
Oh, but I should have. Yes. Just so you know, guys, I'm going to hack all of the things all the time. Let the Tommy gun!
Watch where you're going, moron!
Or I can just scroll, which is like 10 times easier. We've got nothing. Where did the other girl go? I need her ammo. Sorry guys, having me hack all the things is probably irritating, but I love hacking all the things.
For this one to be taken to the morgue.
Did that Dr. Steinman guy dig it?
No.
You got special ammo. Yay! I did it. I did it. What is that? Heals my health and Eve every single time I hack something. Fight the Steinman guy. Excited for a boss fight.
The parasite wanders the halls. We rebuild our city and then.
Oh.
Light up foes to 1,000 degrees. Warning, fire spreads.
No duh.
Doubtless, send a fly spoil our sight. 1,000 atom for the man or woman who pins its wings.
Die already!
This is our place! Ours!
Hey! You scared hell of him!
Not in this house! Well,
but then they found him so old.
Got it!
What just happened? I don't know what that was about, but it kind of interrupted me a bit. What happened? Save real quick because I'm still completely paranoid.
All roads in Rapture lead to Ryan. Security, the splicers, the big daddies, the little sisters. He pumps some kind of chemical scent in the air. Pheromones, they call it. Makes them all dance to his tune.
She didn't fit in anyway. I don't care where she's gone.
I'm right
Guns are weird in this game, dude. Guns are weird. Where's that person I just killed earlier? Big arrow on my screen. This way? Arrow, make up your mind. Follow the blood, it said. Let's find the blood. Blood. Maybe it's behind this super obvious giant metal door.
This genetic modification is no longer a goal or even a virtue. It is a moral obligation.
Crawling!
Aesthetics are more.
Why do we have two eyes? Is there some law that says we must? Two arms, two legs.
I'm not finished! Not finished!
I take it that's Steinman.
You'll have to find some way to get through to surgery. And Steinman. Chin up now. The Lord hates a quitter.
Let's proceed. This way, no? Which way?
Wallet a little light? At Surgical Savings, we'll happily work out an affordable payment plan for any major procedure. Potentially terminal illnesses won't wait until payday.
Big Daddy, like really close. It occurred to me that I'm gonna have to fight those guys eventually. That terrifies me. Okay. Dude, those big daddies. Wow.
Who is it? Don't dare you touch me!
Are you a man or a slave?
Maybe I'm both. Ammo vending machine. Sorry guys, I know the hacking is probably getting irritating, but it's important. God, I must be so bored to watch right now. What should I do to make myself more intense?
Come here now! Stop wasting my time!
Me. Eat me. Okay. I still have no idea where I'm going. Now let's think. Okay, some ads on the wall. Suggest you might find the plasmids at a place called Dandy Dental. What is this? Messages? Map? Goals? Help. Dandy Dental. Let's go back to that one room. Plasmids at Dandy Dental. She's from Sundown Telekinesis. So where is this Dandy Dental place? Eternal Flame, Crematorium, Surgery Foyer, Emergency Access.
Approaching a little sister is a criminal offense. Do not approach the little sister.
I'm gonna approach a little sister next time I see you. Take that, voiceover. Cool. am I supposed to record? I will be having none of that, thank you. I don't like deep water. That's not creepy. Cool, I'm loving all the stuff I'm getting to help with packing. Man, she's just wearing this there now. That is also not creepy. Nope, nothing about this horror game is creepy. Nothing at all.
Keep away from my patients!
Ah, hello.
Nurse, help me find this patient, nurse.
Is there any reason for that guy other than catch me off guard? Because he caught me off guard. Oh. 0451. That one legit made me jump. I'm gonna have to give it credit because that one legit made me jump. But I just kept jumping. There's nothing I can do at that point. That didn't have the plasmid either? Speed Spider wants a plasmid.
vulgar little tramp! Darling, the medicine I needed now!
What was that?
We can see you, you know. Oh, where are you going? I'll teach you your place! I'm bleeding! Bleeding! Go and run! That's all your type is good for! Come here now! Stop wasting my time, you horrid monster!
I guess let's recheck all these places. Maybe I missed something? Did I miss something? Or... where's the morgue? This is what it looks like. Oh yeah, this is funeral services.
Troubled times.
That's why.
Teach you your place!
Okay, so somewhere else? Frozen? Because I remember the hint said the place would be frozen. Dental. That denies us any excuse for not being beautiful. Okay, so there's funeral services. Crematorium. Dental services area. Here it is. I guess I'm an idiot. Oh. Whoa. Let's wait on the telekinesis for this one.
How dare you touch me?
You question my judgment?
You disrespect me! Stop running! Uncivil, uncool, clean it up! Clean it up! Darling,
oh God.
The medicine. I need it now. We can see you, you know. Bring a picnic lunch and we'll make a day of it. And you're better! You're worthless! You're nothing!
That terrified me. That legit terrified me, like, I'm sweating. For the record, guys, I'm super boring when I get scared. Because, unlike most people who, like, scream and freak out, I get really hot and start sweating. Okay, that was easy. Okay, so here's the dentist. I will never forget the time I got drunk.
objects at foes. You can even catch grenades and throw them back.
I want to see if I can. I can't hack it. Oh. I wanted to hack the bomb launcher. I don't actually know how to. Customize controls, that, customize keys. Is it? Put my mind. This lens. First aid is. Same as the motor.
I tried to help. Sometimes I make mistakes. I tried to help.
I'm okay with that. Got it. Not the greatest stuff in the world, but it works. She didn't stand up. No? What was that noise?
Sorry? Hang her on!
Excellent. little secret area to find. Some armor piercing pistol rounds. Alright. Popular if the hack's mine. Speedy Hacker buys you the time you need to hack an electronic device. The time is on your side with Speedy Hacker. That was probably the most of a freakout you'll ever see, so hope you enjoyed that. Conquer's dental official key. Well, let's go find the official key.
I push when I should pull. A man's in time. You're extracting everything!
I swear I just heard a little kid. And that terrifies me too. I'm gonna save real quick. Actually, speaking of saving, it is right about time to wrap this game up. So, for those of you who are still around, if you liked the video, go ahead and hit that like button. If you'd like me and would like to see more of my content, go ahead and hit that subscribe button. Thanks for watching. I hope you enjoyed. And I will see you guys later.